Hey guys, it's Beauty by Kira, and today I am doing a go-to hair, makeup, outfit kind of thing. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm sorry I keep restarting over because I didn't have that many active people and I wanted to change my name. So I hope you enjoy this video. I love you so much. And okay, so what you want to do is put your hair up into a ponytail to get your hair out of the way and out of your face. First, I'm using my Maybelline Shine Free Concealer to cover up my dark circles or any blemishes I may have. Now I'm using my e.l.f. Eyelid Primer to set my eyes for eyeshadow later on. Then I'm using my e.l.f. cream eyeliner, and my brush is already wet, and I'm just going to apply my eyeliner. Next, I'm using my CoverGirl Flamed Out eyeliner, and I'm just going to apply that to my tear duct and my waterline to make my eyes even more pop. Now, I'm just going to curl my lashes. Then, I'm going to apply my Illegal Length mascara to my lashes. Then I'm using this eyebrow pencil, not sure where it's from, does not have a name, but it was sent in a package and it works really well. Now for my hair. I'm just going to brush my hair to untangle it and make it soft. Now I'm going to use my Not Your Mother's Beach Brave sea salt spray in my hair to make it all beachy like, because my hair is naturally wavy and it gives it more volume and depth. Now for my outfit. My tank top is from Wet Seal and my cardigan is from Kohl's, and I love it and it is so adorable, and I'm just wearing flannel jeans. My shoes are studded.
Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. So, rate, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, love you.